Horses are leaving the paddock for the first race. 3 minutes. Horses will post parade, take one short score, then they'll go right to the starting gate. 3 minutes. And ladies and gentlemen, let's pick up the field as they leave the paddock. Here is number one, Broadway Bunny and driver Art Gregory Jr. Number two, Meter Close. Gary Leonard will drive. Number three, Pistol Sister and Dan Knox. Here's number four, Broadway Glamour, Laverne Hostetter. Number five in the field is La Casana and Bobby Finn. Number six is Phase Four, Jim Curran. Number seven, T.J. Wolf, Dale Heitman. And number eight, Sharon's Bloomers, Neil Coleman will drive. Field of eight for the first race. One score, they'll go right to the starting gate. Just 2 minutes. First race pacers are in behind the starting gate. Here they come. They're off. It's Broadway Glamour going right for the leadoff. Stride is T.J. Wolf. And there goes Broadway Glamour into the first turn, but Broadway Bunny scoots on through to be second. It's Meter Close in third. It's Pistol Sister in fourth. Number like Lacasana Phase Four. Sharon's Bloomers and T.J. Wolf. Your leader to the quarter is Broadway Glamour. It's Broadway Bunny in second. 2 lengths, Meter Close. Third, now by 2 lengths, Pistol Sister. Closing the gap, followed by La Casana and Phase Four of the quarter. 30 and 2, the first quarter, and Broadway Glamour leads a length and a quarter. Broadway Bunny is right there in second a length. It's Meter Close in third, followed by Pistol Sister first over. It's Meter Close, Sharon's Bloomers with cover, followed by La Casana. Approaching the half-mile marker, but it's all Broadway Glamour. And Broadway Glamour leads 2 lengths. Pistol Sister in second. Broadway Bunny is getting the trip. Sharon's Bloomers at the half. 102 flat. Now they splash into the clubhouse turn. And your leader is Broadway Glamour. On the outside, it's Pistol Sister. Broadway Bunny is there, followed by Meter Close on Sharon's Bloomers. Now they curve into the box stretch, approaching the final quarter. Here comes Pistol Sister. And Pistol Sister up to challenge with a nose in front. Broadway Glamour, Broadway Bunny, once out of third, Sharon's Bloomers. They're driving by the 3/4, 132 and 2, but Broadway Glamour sprints clear again. It's Pistol Sister, another move. Broadway Bunny, she'll need the open stretch, but Sharon's Bloomers is 3 wide. Here they come, turning far home. It's Broadway Glamour with the lead. On the outside, it's Sharon's Bloomers and Broadway Bunny. Down the stretch, it's Broadway Glamour with the lead. Broadway Glamour, Broadway Bunny is there. Here comes Phase Four with a rush. It's Broadway Glamour, Phase Four charging. Those two at the wire. That is a photo. Please hold all tickets. Results are official. The mile, 2-4, 3 fabs. And the first race perfecta winning combination of 6-4 returns $102.80, 102.80. First race rundown, top bottom 5-6-3, 2-7-1, 8-4 on the bottom.